In the last month, Jeff Locke has started to show the promise that made him a second-round pick in the 2006 draft. He has a 2.1 ERA in his last five starts, and his run began by outdueling Philly All-Star Cole Hamels.
It was a nice little trip. We went to Philly. Never been to Philly before, you know, to play. And Hamels out there, one of the best lefties in the game today. And we went out there, we played him tough, came away with a win, and that's all you can ask for.
As a high school standout in North Conway, Locke had the nickname the Redstone Rocket, which was a secret to his teammates until recently.
Unfortunately, it was up on the big screen the other night on some true or false question. So, yeah, they give me a hard time sometimes, but it's all fun and games here. You know, they can give me a hard time all they want as long as we keep playing good baseball.
Thriving in the majors, Locke still feels strong ties back home.
I appreciate where I came from, and I'll always go back. And no matter where your home is, home's always home, and nothing beats it. You know, so I spent a lot of time back between North Conway, New Hampshire, and Bangor, Maine, and love Portland, and I'm always hanging around those cities around there. So, I always get excited when that time of the year comes, but hopefully it's late October this year.